Are you ready to take your flexibility and core strength to the next level? In today's video, we'll be exploring the benefits of using a hula hoop for stretching exercises. Using a hula hoop can increase your range of motion and improve your overall flexibility. Begin by standing in the center of the hula hoop with your feet shoulder width apart. Gently start rotating your hips in small circles as you maintain a natural and relaxed posture. As you rotate your hips, you'll begin to feel a gentle stretch in your lower back and core muscles. Continue moving your hips in a circular motion, gradually increasing the size of the circles. Remember to breathe deeply and relax your upper body as you focus on the movement of your hips. You can also try different variations by moving your hips forward and backward or side to side. As you become more comfortable with the movement, you can experiment with different speeds and directions. The hula hoop adds an element of fun and creativity to your stretching routine. Feel free to get creative and incorporate arm movements or even dance-like motions while hooping. Using a hula hoop for stretching can also help improve your balance and coordination. By engaging your core muscles, you'll be strengthening your abdominal muscles, back, and hips. As you continue practicing, you'll notice increased flexibility in your lower back, hips, and legs. Always remember to warm up your body before attempting any intense stretching exercises. Find a comfortable rhythm and pace that works best for you and listen to your body. If you feel any pain or discomfort, make sure to stop and readjust your technique. Take your time and be patient with yourself as you gradually build strength and flexibility. Incorporating hula hoop stretching into your daily routine can have long-term benefits for your overall health and well-being. So grab your hula hoop and let's get started on our journey to a more flexible body. Remember to watch my other videos for more guidance and tips on stretch fitness.